I mean, the kid again choked to death. The kid, get him a rear neck and choke. Rear neck and choke, bitch. That's all it is. But yeah, Pina, remember that dog? Remember that moment when he died and the song came on? Idris, do you remember that shit, bro? Remember Arthur's death song? May I stand on shaking? That joint playing right now. It's playing, bro. Like, the full song. It's not even part of the song. It's the full drone, not partially. Shit, I'm gonna put it on my YouTube channel. You can see it yourself.
Yo, this nigga really talking crazy. Yo, bro, now look, I tried, but say that.
Nah, Dre, what's his name, yo? What's his name?
I said, why are you speaking on me, though? He said, like I said one thing, nigga. Thing, so hop the fuck off my line, you goofy shit, nigga. Cause you really don't know me.
Like,
so
I said, what's that nigga's name, bro? Do you see him every day?
I said, you got bitch by Christian. You turkey. Keep that same energy.
Like I said, do you see him every day, especially not in school? Do you? Yes or no, dog? Oh, I'm talking to Joy, seeing if he sees that guy outside of school. Man, if he would, if he did, shoot, he'd be like, yo, take me to him. Jam his face in.
Why is Shamir FaceTime? What? There ain't nobody fighting. Why is he speaking on me though? Tell me that. Why is he speaking on me? I don't know Carlos. I'll really fuck that nigga up with my mama. Tell that nigga to go to your crib, bro. That's all I'm saying.
Bro, you know
this whole
thing not there, you know.
Bro, I don't care, bro, but he's talking crazy. I don't like how he's talking. Tell him to go to your crib, bro. That's all I'm saying. Like, he talking too crazy, talking about, like I said one thing, nigga, so hop off, and you don't know me. Nigga, tell him to go to your crib, bro. That's all I'm saying. Bro, I don't care what you talking about, bro. Tell that bitch-ass nigga Carlos they got bitched by Kristen. They got slapped the fuck out of by JoJo. Tell him to go to your crib, bro. That's what I'm saying.
Hello?
What? Talking to Shamir.
Bro, what's up with your man? Like, bro, what are you talking about? I'm over here laying in bed with legs and shit. What's up with your man? Said that you come to him trying to fight him and shit. Come to your crib, come to my crib.
Yeah, I'm saying that now because I asked him. I asked him why is you speaking to me? He talking about he started talking all that hype shit. So I said I really smack this shit up, man.
May
I don't be speaking on me, bitch. I don't worry about that nigga. Don't talk to the nigga, never did.
I'm it's a special word.
You know what's crazy? This whole thing started because listen, this is how it started too.
I don't want to hear it.
That was fucking pussy, right? And that's when you was like, pussy between you and I was like, that shit, dude, you always say
this. What? Agent said you get no ass.
I guess. But I'm saying this whole dude is the whole one.
He said he just won.
I'm
gonna walk, find a way to his crib because he knows I've been talking crazy. Why is he speaking on me? I don't worry about that, nigga. Fuck, man, I really smack, bro.
So that dickhead, he about to meet the D-bro.
Tuesday? Soon he walk out his classroom. I'm be like, hey, yo, so what was all that shit you was talking? Boom, I'm just going to draw this shit. I'm like, step in the bathroom.
Step in the bathroom.
What, nigga? No, why would I fight him in... Oh, no, bro, that's too... No. Looks like someone might be here right now. Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere. Let's look around now. See if we can find something for Mr. Milton. Mr. Milton. I'd like to find a point...
May I stand unshaken amid a special world?
Well, thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in the cave.
But geez, what do you think your mom gonna say here, though? Cause I'm trying to stay.
Shit, yo, Peanut, when I get back online, you're trying to help me out upgrade my lockdown? Or you want me to work on my stretch? Which one? Stretch 5 or my lockdown? Because my stretch 5 is a 68 right now. But I know what badge is already. I looked it up. But no, the reason why I'm saying my stretch 5 as well, because I can use that. You can't hear me, Adrian? Alright, you can hear me. Glad. Making sure your ass can hear me.
Arthur! Arthur's here!
Arthur! You're alive!